Jin. There is another ship close behind. They want you to know you're in danger.
Section 31 ship is hailing, sir.
Tyler's confined. They didn't find us through him. Answer them, Bryce.
I know where you're going, Pike. Cut your engines immediately. That's an order.
I'll start following orders when you start telling the truth. Or did you not think I'd find out what you were going to do to Spock?
Last warning, Chris. Stand down.
Debra, drop us in over Talos 4. Oh, whoa. The second we're in range, start scanning for our people.
Got them, sir.
Beam them up quickly.
Copy that, sir. Achieving lock and beaming now.
And I'm locked on with our transporter, but I'm getting interference.
Sir, Section 31 has a lock on Burnham and Spock as well.
Leaving again, sir.
Put him on.
Pike, disengage your transporter beam. Immediately.
I can't do that.
If one of us doesn't let go, Burnham and Spock will be ripped apart atom by atom. Is that what you want? Because that's exactly what's going to happen if you don't disengage your transporter beam.
Mute screen.
What do I do, sir?
Captain. Let your friends go. It's the only way. Let them go. Let us all go. Trust me.
Goodbye, Fina.
Alone. Disengage transporter.
Yes, sir.
They've disengaged. Beaming in now.
That shocks our move. Do not move.
You did the right thing. That will be noted in my after-action report. Now, you and your crew are to report to Starbase 11 and await disciplinary action. Leland out.
You look exceptionally pleased with yourself.
Aren't you surprised Pike gave up so easily?
Thank you for your insight. Now, this time, I'll do the talking.
Captain, I detect a shuttle approaching from the planet.
Trying to scan it, Captain, but something is blocking us.
Should I hail him, sir?
No, they wouldn't want to risk answering. Let them in the shuttle bay. Mr. Saru with me.
Welcome back, Commander. What were you doing on Talos? This will go easier if you answer me. Or it can go harder.
I beg to differ. Say goodbye, Spock.
Goodbye, Spock.
What is this? What's happening?
Talosian projection. That's how.
Greetings, Captain.
Spock.